shit got real. Man, wasn't nobody supposed to die.
You don't understand, he took my heart.
Who took everything? What the fuck do you mean?
This shit mean war.
If you enter the trash, you in on my lane. Ashei Khan, one with the chain.
Ladies causing quite the ruckus.
Family first, right? Call blue.
No, I can't leave my girls behind. If I leave them, they dead.
We all in. We all we got.
Man, we only got $3,274. This ain't enough.
What about to take care of it for you right now?
Y'all some dirty motherfuckers!
I ain't trying to get killed up there.
So what we gonna do now? We gonna do what we do best.
Hood chicks.
I never wanted to be rich. I just wanted people to like me. I learned real fast all you need is some money.
Yeah, baby, I really need to go to the nail shop when we leave. Like, I done broke my nail underneath here. This shit hurt. Babe, do you hear me? Look.
All right. We're gonna get that done right after we hit the spot, right?
This nigga just wanna get some ass first.
Why you always in our shit?
Because I'm telling the truth.
Yes.
You just wanna get some ass.
Listen, you wanna fuck with me? Fuck with me. I ain't scared of you.
Like I said, niggas ain't shit. Let me go get this food.
Now you know she like Travis. Why you always fucking with her like that?
She just like Travis because she got money. Anyway, speaking of money, thinking about doing something different.
Like what? What could you possibly do different? You winning right now. Everybody's eating.
Yeah. Yes, you're right. Come on. Come on. No haters allowed in my shit.
Hello. Yeah, they just left. Now they on their way to the spot.
All right, thanks.
He got his ass.
Got him.
Well, guys, here's what I've got. We've been looking for Travis for about 12 months. I've got intel inside that says he's in the location right now. Let's take him down. Billy, your team is Bravo 1. I want you to cover the back. Let's close him in, and let's close this thing out.
Yes, sir.
Hey, listen, bro. You already know what it is, nigga. You don't call me the hitman for nothing, nigga. The nigga talking shit, I'm jumping out the bush, popping niggas top just like this bottle. Pop.
I just want to get away from all this hood shit.
And do what? Baby, this is all I know.
Yeah. But I can show you something different. Show you something better.
Oh, shit!
What the fuck? Hey, what the fuck is that?
What's up with you? You know, You've been acting like a pussy all day.
I don't know. Guess I've been tripping.
Travis, help me out, maybe I'll help you. Ain't gonna say nothing? Get him out of here.
Bitch, I told you not to fuck with that nigga, bitch. What the fuck you got us into now? That's some bullshit.
Prison is full of prisoners. And I always wonder, how could they send you into a fenced-in jungle for years? And they expect you not to come out some kind of animal. Have you ever been in a riot?
I hear the wind talking, I feel the ground shaking. Full of dread like around Jamaicans, no mistaking. I understand that it takes a man. I understand that they fear a man. And I understand that they hate what they all understand. Am I understood? Since I'm from the hood and I ain't deaf, I'm a blind. And I won't give them none of mine, stand in line. They wanna put me behind bars. Meet the lady of rage. Many days in the cage to bring you close to the stars. So they gotta keep me in. Cause for whispering the wind, it's revolution. And I ain't bullshit. Nigga, I'm your martyr. I'm your alma mater. If you come listen, look at what I'm risking. Away from my children, stuck up in a system. You stuck up, won't listen. I can feel attention. Yup, here come the henchmen now.
They say when they let the slaves free, but the thought of having to fend for themselves in the world, having to survive by themselves, that they ran back to the slave master and went back into slavery. But not all of them.
I'm out doing something different.
Like what? What could you possibly do different? You winning right now.
I wanna get away from all this other shit.
And do what?
Some would rather be free.
All the vacant buildings you see, they're doing something now.
Alright, what's going on with you, Drop? You been good?
You already know, man.
What y'all trying to get a dub? What y'all trying to do? 50?
Give us 2 eighths, man.
2 eighths?
Yeah, sure.
2 eighths? We rolling, baby. I got the little squirt of Kool-Aids. Throw one of them boys back, get you right together. Gummy bears, fish is for the girls, if you know what I'm saying. This the hard candy right here. This the hard stuff. You could drop this in a girl drink. Supposedly this is what Bill Cosby did, all right? But just probably backfired on their ass. People steal up. We can't go on with Rice Krispie Treat. So get a Rice Krispie Treat in there. Girls like the Fruity Pebbles.
You already know.
It's Valentine's Day coming up. They love this type of shit, all right? These are weed sticks. You can chew on these for anxiety and shit. You know what I'm saying? Instead of slapping your back, and they got the little THC in it.
I need that.
Got the Manoogian Kush, named after the Manoogian Mansion. You know, Kwame made famous. Pop off. If you even think anything, I got it, I can order, all right? Even got the salad dressing.
Sure.
All right? Sure. Raspberry vinaigrette. All right,
that's
get your marinade on. Green weed sugar, all right? Drop this in your coffee, your tea, your espresso, old Starbucks, and get your own sugar in. It's green.
Damn, so you'll get a bitch in the morning blow, and you get a bitch at night blow. You cover.
The boys is growing in the D now. You know, we just stumped on Cali, and now we doing it here. The new Game Magic Kush. What y'all trying to get it at?
Give me a little Eddie of that shit.
Okay, we rolling.
And you throw us the little Bill Cosby shit in for the hoes.
Now, hold on, this right here. One with the tag on there, two times the potency. That's the one without the tag. All right, two times the potency. All right.
Hey, I'm gonna drop two times the dick in the bitch. You hear me?
Ah.
You know, we smoke. Shit, you know I say up.
Word, that's what's up. How you know?
Shit, nigga called me this morning. I'm getting this shit. I had a hangover, man. Plus, I was with the little one bitch, Nina. The one bitch you thought wasn't real.
So that bitch real?
That bitch was real, my nigga.
And you ain't even calling, nigga? Where they do that at, my nigga? Let me find out, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You fucking with that beet juice, nigga, and them Viagras, my nigga. Let me find out.
Oh, man, you got me fucked up, nigga. You know it's just me, Hennessy, and the hoes, shit. Nigga. I'm tearing the pussy up.
Shit. Hey, seriously though, you think he pissed off at you?
Pissed off about what?
Shit, because you ain't hold him down when he was locked up, my nigga.
Nigga, how much you sent him? That's your man's for real. What?
True, man, but it's only right, you know what I mean? We look out for him, because shit, the nigga, he ain't telling nobody, you know what I'm saying? He did that shit, man, so it's only right, my nigga.
Right, man, I'm going to drop a bag on that nigga, shit. What else I'm gonna do? The nigga need to worry about getting money right now anyway.
Drop a bag on that nigga, bro. If he can't get on after that, fuck.
It is what it is.
It is what it is, man.
Oh, man, I know I'm gonna make the money right here. Hey, my man. Hey. Let me get out.
Hey, man, don't you see us kicking it right now? Get the fuck out of here, man. Get the fuck out of here, man.
Okay, man,
let's
keep it cool.
Get the fuck on.
I knew if I was gonna do right, I definitely had to get me a good girl.
You need to get up so you can get ready for your interview on time. Come on, baby, get up. It's time for you to get ready for your interview, baby.
Like 10 minutes.
That's what you said 10 minutes ago, babe. Get up. That's all right. I know how to wake you up.
Not the kind I'm used to.
Thank you for coming in, Mr. Ashei.
Ashei.
Mr. Ashei. Thank you. Well, let me just check a few things on your resume. And check for your starting date. Okay. Oh, I see you have a felony on here, Mr. Ashei.
That was just something that happened. I'm done with it. It's over with. I'm a really hard worker.
You come
really hard work.
Unfortunately, Mr. Ashei, we have a strict policy here.
We don't accept felons at this particular job site.
Yeah, you don't accept felons. You can't hire me. I understand.
Okay. Well, sorry about that. Thanks. Have a good day.
Thanks.
Another one.
These are the new shoes, Nagash, and they like the hottest thing right now. They're based out of Michigan here, and they're local. This guy, he's really got it going on. They're like really hot. You can't keep them on the shelf. Comes in a couple of different colors. You got the red right there. It's the hottest color right now. And the black is not doing too bad, but this shoe right here is awesome. Price point is about $200, and kids just... they're going crazy over.
20 bands on the dress. 20 bands on the dress.
20 bands on the dresser. Leave a nigga on the stretcher. I send him out for a package. I'm 10 for 10, no interceptions. I make the label leave a message. Tell them niggas I'm a legend. Ay, ay. Kill a nigga, not religious. Make more money than the reverend. Ay.
Who is? It's
Ashei.
Yeah, my nigga, you acting like you the police or some shit. Somebody chasing you, dude. Man, it's fucked up, man.
I ain't gonna get jammed up
to
fuck with you, man.
Hell no, we good. Shit ain't hot over here. Hey, man. I know you know shit got to going crazy out here when you got locked up. I don't think niggas forgot about you, bro. My man.
Ain't nothing, man. I know how that
should
be.
Yeah. Shit, I know you fucked up right now. Got a little something to help you get on your feet, shit. I know you can move this. Shit, flake too, my nigga.
Good looking, man. No, that ain't my lifestyle, man.
You right, my nigga. Shit. Like you just came home, you might have to do what you gotta do to survive out this bitch, you feel me? You know what, my nigga? Got something for you, man. Sit tight. Man.
Ashei's back. Ooh, it's on.
Shit, I know it ain't much, my nigga. It's a little bad. Forgot Missy, little freak ass, is coming over here, bro.
Come on.
Bitch at the door, man.
Still
in there? Come on, man. You know some shit ain't
come
change, man.
Hey, Ashei. I heard they let you out.
Yeah, you know. I'm home now.
Go let them take you back.
No.
Okay.
Hey, man. Get your ass up out of here, my man. What the fuck?
All right,
my nigga.
Right. Well, babe, this some real shit, man. I've been waiting for you for a minute. You know what I'm saying? Let me show you something. Let me introduce
tomorrow.
Hold
on, hold on. You know this, I got a man now. Do not want Ashei.
I don't kiss and tell. Just look, relax.
You know how niggas do. They gossip like bitches.
I don't kiss and tell. Relax. I promise you, you will love this shit. This shit gonna fuck your world up.
What up, these niggas be fake as fuck. But I see through it though.
See through it though. Like that shit, don't you?
And these niggas be broke as fuck.
You like that shit?
Yeah.
Come in my mouth. See through it though. Come in my mouth. I knew coming up wasn't gonna be easy. When you're moving through the world, you never know who you can trust. When you're meant to be a king, you find courage and you move forward.
Excuse me, at 1 o'clock with Mr. Armstrong?
Mm-hmm. Hold on one second. Hello, Mr. Armstrong? Yes. You on the clock is here? Mm-hmm. Okay. He said going right back, second door on the left.
Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we could do it for about 1.5. Mm-hmm. So you want to take it up to 2.5? All right. That's good. That's good. You know what that means. All right, we'll put that one in at 2.5. Yeah, yeah. We'll put that one in at 2.5, and then we'll do the other one at 5. Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, we'll do that. All right, so write it out. All right, hit me. Okay.
How you doing, sir? Your brother told me to contact you if I was trying to make some money. I've been looking for a job everywhere.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. Yeah, man. Look, just transfer the money then. Just take care of it. Transfer it. No, I put it in the, Exactly. Yeah, put it in that account. All right. Okay.
I'm just trying to make some money, man. I can't get nothing going out here. With this felony, they won't hire me because I'm a felon. I've been looking for a job for a while.
You know how you sound, right? You sound stupid. I mean, have you heard yourself? Do you hear yourself? Like, do you actually listen to yourself when you talk? I'm just trying to, it's almost like they conditioned you.
I don't know what to do at this point. I'm tapped
out. Fuck you looking for a job for, man? How long was you in for?
Three.
So you've been a slave for the last 3 years, and that's what you want to still be. You want to still be a slave?
I don't want to be a slave. Well,
you sure? That's what it sounds like to me. I'm looking for a job. I just want to work. I mean, don't you want to be your own boss? Put it this way. You truly want to be free.
All I need is somebody to show me the way.
You ever see that old record commercial when the guy had the records on the machine and he was like, hey, can I borrow yours? And do you remember what the dude said to him? He was like, no, my brother, you gotta get your own. You understand that concept? Like right now, I have nothing on the books today. And you are taking up my time, and my time is valuable. So, what do you want?
I want to be rich. I want to be successful. I don't want to do anything illegal anymore. I just want to make a lot of money, drive big cars, and have nice houses. Everything I ever dreamed of. I just want to do me. I want to live good, like all the people I see on TV. If they could be rich, why not me?
Everything is attainable. But you gotta free your mind first. You gotta be willing to put in the work.
I'm willing to do the work. What do I do?
Well, my brother, you know, he gave me a call, so. We're gonna see. Take a look at that. Take that home. That's where you start. That's your homework.
Thank you.
No, don't thank me. Pay me.
And just like that, it was on. I had the blueprint. It was time to eat. I see what was so dope about Frank Lucas having that straight line to Asia. The price of the work over there is dirt cheap. I took my little $1,000 and I caught me some work.
Sir. Baby. Sir.
You dirty ass bitch. I knew you wasn't loyal.
Baby, what you talking about?
What the fuck is this, bitch?
Baby, I don't know what you talking about. What's wrong? What's the problem?
I'm out here in these streets hustling, trying to do something for us. I'm trying to build something for us. And you out here fucking?
Baby,
you fucking in the crib?
Baby, bitch, what I should beat like. Your ass. Baby, what it look like.
Nah, fuck that shit.
Baby, I'm sorry.
No. My hair. Homie Rummy told me he was working on the chain gang. Then I went and bought a chain for my main thing. Send him a picture, hold your head, homie, maintain. Walking down, come home, I'm making things change. Couple meal on the table, things I can't explain. Man, I'm blessed, owe it all to my rap gang. I just get on here and spit it how I live it. 14 years, now I see it in the city, it's my legacy. Got the pimp guard, you ain't heard it, better get it before you get it, y'all. Oh, wedding ring, dude. What you gon' do with $15? Take you 10 hours just to buy one of my watches. Thursday coming, right? Direct deposit. I spend on those shoes, leave me sitting in the closet. I still don't hang around squares, just bosses. Can't fuck with niggas that's scared to take losses. Chances make all my advances cake. Like yo shit garbage, but your man's straight. You got a little charge, I demand the rate. Fresh off a charge, still paying the state. But I'ma keep stuffing bills till my rubber band break. Working on my next meal when it's looking like steak. A1 sauce, so the shipment on the way. Soon as a touchdown, I'm flipping. Okay,
I'm
okay.
Itch. I'm itch, but it's paper.
I got you.
Almost forgot it was real gentlemen in the world.
You must not be from around here. If you somebody beautiful as you ought to remember.
Me stay here? Never. I'm just visiting. You know a guy named Re-Rock?
Re-Rock. Yeah, I think I know Re-Rock. What, that's your guy?
Don't even get me started. Anyway, what's your story? What's up with that chain? I like it. It's fly.
Gotta stay fly. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Especially if you want a bad bitch like me.
You ever thought about being a model? I know some guys that are paid just to see a picture of you.
Is that right?
Definitely.
This sounds good, but I'm just too busy getting money for something like that. Like, you gotta provide for yourself. A lot of shit just gotta take the back burner, you know?
Feel you. So what you were saying, you don't have no man?
You might as well say that. I'm getting ready to leave this loser ass nigga mine today. Especially if he don't bring no money back in this bitch.
Listen. You ever change your mind about my line? This is my shoe line.
Is that right?
Yeah. I know we could do big things together. We'd do bands together. I could see it in you.
Yeah. You know what? I seen these shoes around in the neighborhood too. These is hot.
Hey. You stay safe. If you need anything, just call me.
Okay, I will.
Be good.
Money like I told you, because if not, you better keep walking.
Woman, this ain't a good day today, goddammit. I had a fucked up day.
Move out the goddamn way. I got to get in the house.
You lying. Where's the money at? Do you got the money?
Yeah, I got money. I got plenty of money.
You lying. Let me see.
Turn around. Turn the fuck.
It's over. I'm what? Done. No, what? Motherfucker. I'm done. I'm tired of this shit, Re-Rock. I'm tired. I'm going to drop your shit off at your mama house. Don't come back around.
Hold on, bitch. Look at you, bitch. You better let me in, bitch. Bitch, you goddamn. Your mama look like O.J. Simpson in the face, bitch.
It take a lot to pull somebody out of the matrix, but everybody goes through transitions. Sometimes you can just help that process along. But there's so many people in the world, it's always somebody transitioning. You just gotta keep your eye out for the beautiful ones.
I've been out here forever. Hello, Tony, can you hear me? Like, I'm so sick of this shit. Like, seriously, like, you, all you care about is your money. You treat me like shit. Like, and I love you. Oh, definitely. So you was with one of your bitches. Who did they? 4, 5, or number 6? You know what? I should have stayed with Dan ass. That's who I should have stayed with. Dan know how to treat a woman. Dan knows how to make me feel like a woman. I definitely should have stayed with him. He opened my car doors. You know what I'm saying?
Bitch, do you not know the dynamic here? I'm the king, you the jester. You here because I chose you to be. You my toy. Now you not. Go fuck with Dan, bitch. Get the fuck out of my motherfucking car.
Oh, that's how we do?
Yeah, bitch. Miss me with that shit.
Oh, seriously? After everything I fucking fuck did you. For you? Nigga, fuck you! Is everything okay?
Can't be that bad. I mean, whatever it is, you're still here, right? We're here. Looks like you got your health right. I seen what that guy did to you. It's crazy. Shouldn't nobody ever be treated like that? It's okay. It's okay. I'm here.
I'll be your friend. I would love to be your friend. Look at you. Look. Look at you. You're beautiful. You're beautiful. And your personality seems so positive.
For real.
Yes. We're sisters. We gotta stick together. You know, sometimes we all we got out here.
Thank you.
Come on, let's get out of here. It's cold.
She finally get caught this time.
It's cool. I got some money.
No. I don't want money.
Look, I got money.
That's a nice 100 right there. Nice 100.
I got you. I got it. Come on. Keep the change. So, what was all that about?
I mean, it's hard out here. Like, it's the only thing I really know how to do.
Fuck that. Come mess with me. I got you. I'll make sure you're good.
Ashei out here doing his thing, man. Especially with these ass shoes. Look. Yeah.
Man, shoes ugly as fuck, man. Yeah. Get that shit off my table, man. Fuck, bro, man.
Look, let me find out you no motherfucking groupie.
Right.
Man, I can't stand y'all ass, man. Y'all, man. For real? Cause
Ashei
out here selling shoes and shit, and y'all choose to sell drugs?
Hey, man. Talking real crazy right now. Matter of fact, you can get your dick riding ass up off the spot.
Man, you know what? You right. True perk, don't it?
Man, bye. Right, man. Get the fuck out of that shit.
Show ass up out of here.
Get the fuck up out of here, man.
What?
No, look, we ain't got time for that thotty bullshit you on, you feel me? Get the fuck up out of here. I'm just saying. Or, you can stay in this bitch, but if you stay, you gon' fuck you.
You don't want to be, bro.
Straight up, I need to fuck up on my crib.
I thought so.
I ain't got time for that bullshit. Get the fuck on, thotty ass bitch.
All right, the reason I brought you ladies here today is because I trust you, and she trusts you. So I want to get an understanding right in the beginning. It all starts with family. Because without family, you can have infiltration. So without family, it's no business. First order of business, I like to make money. How we make money? We make money with product. What's our product? Medusa Head 13s. Might seem like a simple shoe, but tell that to Kanye. These shoes, the key to all our dreams coming true. You ever wanted a big house? You ever wanted to travel across the country?
Yeah.
Right? You ever wanted a closet full of Louis? I can see you in Gucci, right?
Yeah.
This is the money team right here. We gonna get out here and we gonna yam these shoes down their throat. Y'all gonna sell all these things and we gonna get rich, right?
Yes.
Okay. Before we leave this table, if you guys have any internal disagreements with anything you just heard, speak now or don't bring that shit up again. Because that'll be disloyalty. All right. Family. Family.
Family.
Family. Family. Hey. Hey.
Calm
your ass down. Shh. Keep
I think I hear police around here.
Man, ain't no motherfucking police, dog. You scary as fuck, dog. Get your man.
I should have stayed
and
shit up.
Man, shut up, dog.
You
want to
roll the
bitch
off?
Right. You ask to be here, motherfucker.
Man, I'm gonna be able to go to college.
Hey, give me the gun. Man, I ain't give you no motherfucking gun.
Get your man.
People get comfortable and don't even realize they life suck. They don't do nothing fly and they always broke. But life has a way of making you hit rock bottom so you can become humble. You realize, gotta be something I ain't doing right. That's when you're ready.
Get Ashei on the phone. All right, thanks. Yo. Yeah, I got the package right here, man. I'm looking at it right now. Yeah. Yeah, you think you out there doing something, don't you? Huh? Yeah, you proud of yourself? Yeah? You still hustling though. Yeah, man, this ain't hustling, this is business. And you out there thinking green when you should be thinking blue. Of course you don't know what the fuck that means. Exactly. Yo, step your game up. I already gave you the keys. Step your game up. Yeah. Can you have somebody come in here and take out this trash? All right. Yep.
Always be grinding, I'm moving, I'm cheating, I'm after the school. These hoes, they be hating cause they like thinking they looking like
you single?
He's so cute. Can I speak to someone that's in charge? Maybe like the owner or the boss of somebody?
I am the boss.
What about the big boss?
I'm the biggest boss there could be.
You too cute. I want to talk to somebody about placing some products in here.
Hey, Celine! Hey, yo, Celine! Some cute girl I want to talk to. Get your butt in here!
What do you want? Every day is something.
Hi, how are you?
Good. Salim.
Sumiese.
Nice to meet you.
I figured I'd come and introduce our new line to you, you know. Maybe you could put it in here. It's the Medusa Head 13s.
Hey, can I see the shoes?
Sure. This is it, the Medusa Head 13.
Oh, wow. Is that very nice?
Yes, it's really popping through the city. They've been backing us up a whole lot. That's why you gotta get them in here.
Very. Tell you what I can do. You're going to need 65% of every sale.
65%?
Yeah.
What? Hold on, wait. I don't know what little girls you've been dealing with, but that ain't me. Look, let me show you something. This is the Benz. This is the Range Rover key. Now tell me, Salim, what the fuck can you do for a bitch like me? Let's do real business here. I give you the shoes for $150. You sell them for $250. Everybody eats.
Okay, baby. I like the way you do business. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. If you have enough shoes to supply my store here and my other three stores, then you can do business.
That's okay. Cool. I can do that, no problem. I'll have them to you today.
Okay. How about I give you 500 now? Another 2,500 when you deliver. Mm-hmm. Cool.
I can do that. Family now.
Family, okay. You have a nice day. I have a good feeling about this.
Yeah. Gonna make a lot of money. I have faith in you.
This player shit is everlasting. It ain't all you were saying, you know what I'm saying? You can't do nothing about it. Sometime I just gotta.
This here is Spanky music.
In this caddy, I be tipping, trying to give me a rose. I'm a master on this phantom, mash the gas on these hoes. If I look out through my window, see some ass and some toes, then I pull over and pull her ass inside of my song.
Oh, you got them ready?
Yes, all white, cocaine, sure. Hottest things in the city.
Just what I wanted.
It's gonna look really nice off of this hat in the back.
So what are we talking?
You know, the usual thing.
There you are. I like these a lot. There's no need to count it, don't worry about it. It's Arab money, come on now.
Alright, you know it's Arab money.
That good money.
I'll catch you later.
Well, you know to come home, go straight to the top. From cuffs to a player party on the yacht.
On the yacht.
Port side, let me see how that Porsche drive. Fuck with me, you can see the game court side. I charge it all to the bitch though. Trash shit. Who is I? Slim with the tilt of brim. But I got a little belly cause I'm eating limb. Lamborghini got a
Power has its own set of rules. And the rules are, there are no rules. When you spending and putting money up, people do what they're told. Everybody like to be associated with power. I like to use mine.
people. I ain't even made it to the billboards. You can still see my face on the billboard. Gas, no brakes on these hoes, and I'm still going. Short patience, money real long. Blue strips, but it's red bottom heels on. Got my own bag, I can buy whatever. Got a passport, I can fly wherever. Pass on your nigga like a lie detector. I'm really the truth, I'm a.
So, I love the shoe. So, how was this right here? It's good?
Hold on. Look, you trying to make some money or you just trying to get by? Because if you trying to make some money, then you might as well just go ahead, cop them red ones, and increase your profit. It's like a no-brainer. But if you ain't bring enough money out, then, you know, I understand if you ain't bring enough money out, and all you can afford to get is the white ones.
Yo, Jay.
Yeah, man. Everybody on these right now through the city. Everybody's on these. Everybody who's somebody in these shoes. Shoe, you fly. You got the A's on. I see you. You put these on. You get all the hoes.
Really, huh? Mm-hmm. How long would it take for the shipping to get here?
As soon as the money get here.
Oh,
it's enough.
That looks great.
Oh, yeah.
You sure enough?
We talking business, nah.
Okay, we talking business now. Good to meet y'all.
Yeah, nice meeting
you. All right. These mine now, right?
Oh, yeah, that's all you.
Keep
all
right, those.
Thank you.
You got that?
I got you, boss lady.
For sure.
First they say they hate me, but now they singing they love me, trying to figure which one it is. Nigga smile in your face, talk shit behind your back.
You've got a wide selection of anything you want. You know, we got luxury cars, performance, you know, mid-size, yeah. You know. But this Buick LaCrosse, I can give you a hell of a deal on this one, son.
Put me in something fly, man.
I can give you a hell of a deal on this one.
Mm-hmm.
Hell of a deal. 2005 gold mileage. I think it's about, you know, just less than 200,000. And look at this.
I'm cool on this. Let me see something fly.
Oh, you want something more affordable, huh?
No, something better. Give me a fly. I want something fly. I gotta drive this.
Well, what kind of budget are you working with?
Just show me something.
You got good credit?
I ain't doing no credit.
What's your credit score?
Man, just show me some cards.
Look, I can run this credit score right now.
Let's just show me some. Okay.
All right, come on, let's go run the credit score.
No, I got some money. Let's
go over here. Here, here's a newer LaCrosse model. What about this right here? Well, this is really nice. Where you going? You like a truck?
Yeah. Right, you got the keys to this Benz?
Oh, son, you don't want that. Now that's a little bit out of your price range. No, I don't think that's for you. That's about $43,000. $43,000 might be out of your league. How much money are you working with? Get this young man the key. Can you get me the key to the Mercedes? Just start her up. What kind of business did you say you were in?
I'm an entrepreneur.
Yeah, selling that shit?
Hey, watch out.
Pimping whores or something? Where do you get that kind of money? Damn, where do a nigga get that kind of money?
Hey, yo, Frank, man. Get your ass back to work.
This shit's gangsta, uh-huh.
Gangsta, gangsta.
Gangsta shit, uh-huh.
Gangsta.
Come on, we gon' get it hot, yo.
Gangsta,
y'all
shit,
know.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Gangsta hot shit,
uh-huh.
Hot boys, rock this.
President,
cause I got
got some new problems.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hey, but hold on. Just made a home, bro. You know I gotta bless you.
Oh, no. Hey, let me get them shoes. Check this shit out. I can choke somebody with this.
I thought, you know, they weren't talking. They were talking about them shoes. I thought they were talking about something else. Just give me one pair, 9 for $13. Get them out to the hood, man. You know Brightmore got to support you, bro.
Don't
say that. Right, my baby. Hey, yo. My man. See. Be safe, man. Get out of here with these lights.
Creep up on them niggas.
Cam Taylor.
And we gon' pop a fly. Fly, fly, fly. I'm talking Gucci and Louis. That Amelia.
What up, though?
What up, Ashei, my baby?
Chillin', chillin', get to it.
I see you. Where you been at?
Oh, you know, putting my ball game down, putting my thing down.
And then we get them shoes from, bro. Them motherfuckers cup.
These is mine. These like my joints. No, I'm saying like I get a man in the city fucking with me. This is my line. My name in the song and all that kind of shit there.
Man. See, need a pair of them motherfuckers. You know D and Tom.
Yeah, he got the new song out too, right?
You might as well see if he'll put them on. You know, why people spending that chicken for him for real, for real.
Mm. You know what? You got something right there. I might need to talk with that.
Shit, you come at the bar tonight? You gonna beat through there.
I'll be in there, man.
Hey.
Fuck, nigga. Stop saying my motherfucking name, man. Keep my name out your mouth, bro. The fuck is up with you, man?
Talking to me?
Yeah, nigga, I'm talking to you, motherfucker. I don't see nobody else down here.
Look, I don't want your bra.
Man, fuck that bitch. Man, listen.
Now, if she chooses, that's one thing. Right? I don't want your bra. I ain't all at your crib at your bra, nigga. I'm good. You see, I'm good, right? You, on the other hand,
yeah, whatever, nigga. Just keep my motherfucking name out your mouth, man. You hear me, old boy? That's a beautiful car, too. I'm fat.
You got any problems?
I got aces everywhere.
How's been going your bag in these streets? Kicks.
Key product on deck. Size you need.
Yo. Percocet. Miley Percocet. Percocet. Miley Percocet. Represent. Gotta represent. Chase a chick. Never chase a bitch. Chase no bitch. Mask on. Fuck it. Mask on.
When your target is selected, let the games begin. It's time to feast.
Chase a chick, never chase a bitch. Chase no bitch. 2 cups, toast up with the game. From food stamps to a whole nother domain. Out the bottle, I'm a living proof.
Hey, I know you're busy. Excuse me. Listen, I see you busy, fam. This is city business. The whole city backing me on this one. We got gang in here with shoes on.
Nigga.
It'll be big if we get you with these shoes on.
These is fake Versace's, man. Deleanta don't do no fake Versace's, man. Come on, man. Get this out of here, bro. You see this nigga trying to get Deleanta to wear these fake Versace's. He ain't lost his mind. What are you trying to fuck my career or something? You trying to fuck my career, man.
Look,
I know you is.
They shooting us down in the streets. And then we turn around and we go give them $1,300 for a pair of shoes. Fuck that. These is my shoes. We can do this together.
It's a movement. Go. Could you show this motherfucker the door? Security! Security! Could you get this damn fool out of here? Come on now. Come on now, baby. I need a fan. Fan, family, baby. Family. Shoes. Shoes, baby. Shoes. Come on, man. Come on. Come on now. Come on now, man. Come on now. Shit, hold on with it.
Think about it, family.
Come on, baby, baby, come on now, make it fast.
At the end of the day, we got each other. And sometimes that's enough.
If I ain't got nothing,
fam,
I got you. If I ain't got something, I don't give a damn, 'cause I got it with you. I don't know much about algebra, but I know 1 + 1 = 2, and it's me and you. That's all we'll have when the world is through, 'cause baby, we ain't got nothing without love.
Homicide.
You don't want that.
Homicide.
I don't want that.
Homicide.
We don't want that.
Homicide.
You don't want that.
Homicide.
I don't want that.
Homicide.
I see you, my nigga. You doing your thing, huh?
Got this big ass crib. You ride foreign and shit now. So what's up, my nigga? I see you.
Listen, man, I don't need all that shit. I know you don't give a fuck about me. I took a case for you in drama, man. Y'all ain't send me a letter. Y'all ain't put no money on my books, nothing.
Damn, you done got too big for me now? You just gonna bite the hand that fed you? You know shit get real out here on these streets, my nigga. This the Dirty D. Niggas die over shoes, too.
Okay. You gave me $1,000, you gave me a band. I said, good looking. What you want from me? You want blood out of my fucking arms?
What I want from you? Hey, man. This shit was just bad business on your end. Flat out.
And we don't have no business. That nigga that you knew, he died, man. He died in prison. It's a new day. It's a new me. Stay up, my G.
I'm trying to get this Deleanta nigga to wear my shoes. And now I got this crazy nigga with this nigga shit. And now look at this.
You with Travis?
Look, you're not about to believe shit I'm about to tell you.
I'm telling you.
But that shit has like a drama that fucking your girl.
What?
Dead serious. I'm so serious.
It was the thing, Tyra. The other day, I walked in, kind of on the floor. I'm like, what's happening? You know what I'm saying? She played stupid on me, but it's cool. I just threw her ass out.
But that ain't even it, though. We be at the house chilling and whatever, and they be hating on you and your shoes. Like, them niggas just can't stand the fact that you're doing better than them. But I always knew you was better than them.
I know they ain't just seeing you at me. Huh?
You can trust me.
I don't trust nobody.
We're rocking Deleanta and Keith.
What'd you say?
Yeah, man, they into it bad, like, they into it hard, man. They're like, we hard up on cash right now. They only all say dodging them, you know. We rock putting all this business out in the street. And you know how that could be for them, y'all say.
You wanna be with me?
I don't know what love is until you've learned the meaning.
Hey, you know, Re-Rock and Deleanta, they got beef.
family. I met you last night at the post bar. I had the shoes.
Man, what is going on? How did you get my damn number? You the FBI or something? You the police?
I'm calling about re-rock.
Okay, man. I'm listening. Deleanta is listening. Deleanta is listening.
All I need is for Deleanta to wear a pair of my shoes. That's it.
That's it? Matter of fact, man, I like them little shoes. Everywhere I go, everybody keeps talking about those shoes, man. Right there.
Yeah, they keep talking about those shoes.
I was thinking, Deleanta can put a pair of those shoes on his feet. I'm going out of town tomorrow. Taking a flight. So it gotta happen by then.
Let's do lunch.
Okay, my guy. My guy.
Overnight.
I'll see you tomorrow at Coachella's at 1 o'clock. Make sure you be on time because I don't have no time to waste.
Alright, babe. Cash rules everything around me. Just another day in
Detroit City. Cash rules everything around me. Baby, this nigga made me do it. I promise you I don't want to be with this nigga. He's so crazy, I promise. I just don't want him to hurt you.
Bitch, where the fuck you at?
He got me trapped downtown in his loft. He went to China party talking about something about a big transaction going on.
Where the fuck is this nigga at, man? I'm about to kill this nigga, man. Y'all niggas getting tired. I'm tired of this shit, man. I'll be there in a minute.
Yeah. He got me.
Got a crib full of product. Call and tell the squad to mob up. Gave marching orders in March. Got power, nah, I'm drunk. Then April came and it rained. Took the pros in and got things. Got white sticks, got bangs. Then I watched these niggas change. I done switched up to the gold standard and I'ma keep staying in my lane. Got boss hawk in one ear, call Rice saying the same thing. Alright then, I'm Pablo. Shipping in that cargo. All legal, fuck narco. Boxed up with the barcode. Now all I'm thinking about is how to get my shit through customs. Had a package sent from China and they seized that motherfucker. But sometimes you take a loss, take a loss. It's just part of being a boss, being a boss. Sometimes you sitting on work, but in time you getting it off, it's business.
I got good news, I got bad news. Which one you want first?
What the fuck done happened now? Give me the bad news.
Well, shit done got crazy. I was sitting across the street, Travis pulled up, and he had this big ass beard. He got off the car, went to the bag, opened it up. But before you open it up, he like came out of nowhere and started shooting.
Wait to see who's in the back first?
No! Lit, you rock.
That's a good thing, bro.
Well, I wish I could have ran out there and put some work in too.
What else happened?
We rock was dead. Travis got the fuck up.
Oh, I've been down this road before, and nothing is changing. Please help me up, don't shoot me down. My third, second chance, but this
he
is true.
Off the shoot. Help piss. Me
don't shoot me down. My third, second chance, but this is true romance. I've been praying for the rain to fall. Wash me down so I can.
They're gonna be coming for us.
Open heaven, let it pour. You better love me again. You better love me again. You better love me again. You better love me again.
Man, this is a $300 bottle right here. Expensive shit. Deleanta love expensive shit. My baby do too, don't you? Something happened to Rerun. They say he passed last night. I don't know how, I think it's some kind of drug deal going bad or something.
Wow, sorry to hear that. Deleanta don't like to hear bad news. No bad news over here, no bad news.
I know one thing he would want to see. He would want to see you put these shoes on your feet.
Man, listen. Well, you know I'm going out of town tonight. My flight leave later on, and I can do a little video then. How about that?
No, I'm talking about right now. They right here. You just put these on right now. Put them on your feet.
Like right now, right now?
Right now.
Man, they don't match my outfit. All right, man. Since you're so damn persistent, man, I'm gonna go ahead and put these shoes on for you right now, man. Get this over. Right size, man, my toe on your head. It's hitting the bottom of the
room. See, now we live. See, all you people see you with the shoe, right? This is Deleanta. Deleanta, say something about the shoe.
Yeah, I got this fly shoe on, right? And this deuce, Deleanta got it on, and he wearing it like this, you know?
What do you got to say about these shoes, Deleanta? Hey, you say this is the hottest shoe in America right now?
Yeah. This is the hottest shoe in America right here, because Deleanta got it on, and you know Deleanta hot. Baby, I'm family, because I'm so hot. Family. You know what I'm saying? Get your shoes and get them right now. These are the Medusa heads, and they on fire, just like Deleanta. Ain't nobody messing with him. How about that?
Okay, y'all heard it here first. We got Deleanta saying these the hottest shoes in America. Medusa head 13s. You better go get you some. Rich13.com.
Get you some, fool.
Get you some right now. Get you some right now.
Come on, baby. Let's show them how we do it, because we on fire. Come on, baby. Show them how you really do it. Look at my fine girl. We got it.
Because even though sometimes you're going to fail, you're going to get rejected over and over, that one good push could change your whole life. Like,
I don't need no love. I don't need no love. I don't need no love.
New levels bring new associations, business relationships to add money, connections, power. But when you winning, all everybody think about is money and having a good time. When you get money,
since the little nigga make it out and never mind you that.
Back like you left some, cause you know that money ain't a thing, right?
Hey, it's your girl, DayDay Badass. Y'all can pretty much doing this thing. We got my ladies, my fellas in the building. We also got Cash Kid coming to the stage.
I'm out for red wine, I'm on fucking mix. Yeah. Let's get it, grandson. I woke up rubbing your bitch on her fat ass. I said, bitch, gon' make some money with your rat ass. She rolled her eyes, left and came right back. Made it rain on me, I said, damn, straight like that. All my bitches got boyfriends, that's how I love it. Cause then they ain't gon' try to cuff me right after I fuck them. All they want from me is dick, they don't ask for nothing. I might buy them a piece of gum in the back of Finance, but that's about it, they don't get shit. Well, you can have your woman, drop her off, you eat her in the morning like an Egg McMuffin. Well, I see you kissing on that bitch, holding her hand in public. I text her phone like, LOL, girl, your man a dummy. Bitch, I don't get two fucks, I been ballin', I don't hoop much. I'm so cold, I got goosebumps, new buffs, white like Ku Klux. Niggas sweetin' their fruit punch, I'm leaving after these two nuts. This bitch want me to eat her, I never eat it like school lunch. Big shooter ass niggas, all these choosing ass bitches, bad ass wanna be bougie ass bitches. On my mama, I live it on my mama.
Hey, everybody, get the fuck out of my mama, will you?
Everybody thinking about is money and having a good time.
I found my place in this jungle. Call me the Guerrilla King.
What's good, family? What that statement look like?
You know that paper, right? They don't call me Guat for nothing.
Okay, I feel that. I like to hear that.
I appreciate you on that lookout, too. Thanks.
Don't thank me. Pay me.
You know what it is. In my white
school. You can call me Pablo, no Alo, Espanol. But yeah, I speak money, though. Got that what you looking for? Know me in the Gucci store. Go ahead, pop that coochie hoe. Rolls Royce sitting on Rucci's hoe. Head on the way to the studio. You can call me Pablo. I swear nah, I'm the plug jack. Slung way from pippin' hoes, but still I got my Cadillac. Niggas out here hating. I seen that shit a while back. I don't even need the grass cut. Cross a nigga out and smile back. They say the only thing worse than the double cross is the triple cross. Got that shit from Jimmy Starr. Oh yeah, can't forget the boss. Long line of this player shit. I damn you to piss him off. Nigga think he done got in some game just cause he got a bitch to talk. Nigga, I get deep and I stay deep. I don't give a fuck about no bitch. I ain't got no time for villains when I'm around here and I'm getting rich. So you can call me Pablo. Come over here and you can check my niche. And I ain't good in any hood cause I'm 100 and I'll never snitch. So you can call me Pablo.
Poppy,
hey,
Pablo.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Pablo? Say you can call me Pablo.
Poppy, are you Pablo?
Yeah. Come through, what's up, little nigga? Time to get your weight up. Get down with this trash shit. Come through, fill your plate up. Came through with black magic. I'm on my Frank Lucas. Shipping in all this product. Feed a little nigga like Ruth Chris. So you can call me Pablo. Lambo, Mercy, Lago. Groupies be where I go. Whole team with they eyes low. Life like this to die for. Big chain for my capo. Fuck it up, then recop though. You know my OG a cop, so you can call me Pablo. I'm masterminding this shit. Checking in all this Gouda. What time is it, Frank Mueller? Got a dime bitch who a shooter. She say she like it when I play Luther. I say I like it when she don't bite it. Got my hands on her medulla. Come through looking like Rick the Ruler. Only seeing out one eye. You 100, I bless you. Like no problem, cause I'm tired. Hold up, ain't no way. All this power in one guy. I ain't pushing no YOLA. But the whole team stay dumb fly. So you can call me Pablo.
Poppy,
hey,
Pablo.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey. Say you can call me Pablo.
Poppy, hey, Pablo.
Yeah. Yeah.
You know what it is.
Yeah.
I'm not ashamed. I'm trying to figure which one it is. Niggas smile in your face, talk shit behind your back. Boy, these niggas know how to pretend. Nah, at first they say they love me, but now they saying they hate me, cause they see me blow by in the Benz. I got my mind made up, I say what? And a nigga grow wise with the years, it don't bother me.
Nah, at first they say they hate me, but now they saying they love me, trying to figure which one it is. Niggas smile in your face, talk shit behind your back, boy, these niggas know how to pretend. Nah, at first they say they love me, but now they saying they hate me till they see me blow by in a Benz. I got my mind made up, I say what? And a nigga grow wise with the years, it don't bother me none. Shit, lately I've been hearing voices. They got me on some other shit, influencing my choices. So yes, I play the game, I just reconfigure the joystick. And yes, I did say game, but I'm not that nigga to toy with, alright. So pay attention as I serve it to the masses. Lacking 20-20 vision, I can see without my glasses. Boy, your entourage, my students, front row at all my classes. And the lessons that I teach them's what they use to climb the ladder of success. But I'm not done just yet, they say my funeral's a day. I wonder if I'm properly dressed, they tell me that I should forgive. But be so high that I forget. Go ahead, light the wick. I'm explosive as it gets. All these bitches on my dick, I just call it TNT. Because they be talking in tongues and all my promises empty. Yes indeed, everybody be like, who he signed with? MMG, he from the D, he with Eminem and DRE. His best bet is to sign with YCMB. No, that boy Hustle Gang, he with T.I.P. Nah, first they say they hate me, but now they saying they love me, trying to figure which one it is. Niggas smile in your face, talk shit behind your back. Boy, these niggas know how to pretend. Nah, at first they say they love me, but now they saying they hate me till they see me blow by in a Benz. I
dreaming of the top, nightmares of the bottom, learning how to use my wings. So why would I need a ladder? Say I got half of a brain, but my thoughts are pretty scattered, looking for a peace of mind, smoking blunts and drinking lager, hating on my downfall. You need a genie in a bottle, and I'm going up so high, you'll need a telescope to follow. I ain't bragging, I ain't boasting, I'm just balanced and I'm focused. Any challenger I notice on my calendar is hopeless. On this boat, hope floats far but not without a sail, so I'm swimming to the finish, many wishing I would fail. Take the highway to heaven on a motorbike from hell, to win 100 miles per hour, and I know I will prevail. If this 747 motor so happens to stall, then I'd be jumping off this plane without a parachute at all. Nightmares of the bottom never bothered me before, but that's what happens at the top. Haters pray for you to fall. Nah, first they say they hate me, but now they singing they love me, trying to figure which one it is. Niggas smile in your face, talk shit behind your back, boy, these niggas know how to pretend. Nah, first they say they love me, but now they singing they hate me, till they see me blow by in the Benz. I got my mind made up, I say what, and a nigga grow wise with the years, it don't bother me none.
You a thug, you bout violence, I'm bout money, real bosses moving silence. You talking but I live, 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 you talking. You a thug, you bout violence, I'm bout money, real bosses moving silence. You talking but I live, 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 you talking.
I always been a boss. Never been a lane, fresh shot, I ain't take the bus. Nope, I took the plane. Guess I'm that fly, can't complain. Gotta stay down even when the weather change. Put up my umbrella, I'm talking corporations. I'm talking finance, your talk is hating. I'm talking probation, supervised release. But I gotta feed the wolves, they starting to show their teeth. The big homie told me, gotta read between the lines. And how you like Malcolm X peeking between the blinds? Ask myself, is it worth it? Then I think of my daughter, I think of my son, and I think about how I got caught with that gun, and then all of them felonies, all of it followed me, but I had a hell of a run. DMC, might see me on TV, won't be TMZ, maybe CNN. Again, I'm on my second win, and I'm going back in. But you just
you a thug, you about violence, I'm about money, real bosses moving silence. You talking but I live, 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 you talking.
You a thug, you about violence, I'm about money, real bosses moving silence. You talking but I live, 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 you talking. I swear this shit a movie, man. Cigar in a jacuzzi, man. Got a plan with a coochie, man. I'm so icy like I'm Gucci, man. I'm lights, camera, I'm action. I'm lighting up in this office looking at her assets while she faxing. She look like Toni Braxton. You don't know me, homie, ass. Like when I came through in that Hummer, 30 racks a month. I put that on my mama. I'ma tell you something that I never told. I never told.
Understand something. Listen. You a thug, you bout violence, I'm bout money, real bosses moving silence. You talking but I live, 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 you talking. You a thug, you bout violence, I'm bout money, real bosses moving silence. You talking but I live, 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 you talking but.
Loose lips sink ships. I'm building an armada. Yeah, I went away for a little bit, but I came back hotter. I know they hate me. I came back blowing on these niggas like AC. I'm the city's thermostat, and no, you can't replace me. Something like an army, better yet, a neighbor.
and try to keep my mind. Never let them break me. Focus on the dollar signs. Fuck you, pay me. Show me what you're working with. Yeah, I take payments. And if you don't speak money, let me break it down to lamest. Listen.
You a thug, you bout violence. I'm bout money, real bosses moving silence. You talking, but I live.
I talking, but I live. Leave it like your husband again, dog. I know you ain't come out here, dog.
You know what? Fuck that.
What you wanna do, cuz? Fuck! Fuck, you wanna do something?
Get him, little dog! Look at him!
Fuck! Let's go, cuz! Let's go! Fuck! 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 Oh, shit!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck that.
I'm out. You're knocking the fuck out, cuz. That's how you do that shit. Let me show you.
You talk it, but you a thug. You bout violence. I'm bout money. Real bosses moving silence. You talk it, but I live it. 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 Stop snitching.